I'm a failure. I've read like, what, 300 books in my entire life and I'm already 16? Do you know how long it would take me to read 13 million books?
I got a D. A D. I suck. I can't do this.
Listen, a D is bad, okay? But all this talk about I suck and I can't do this and self-pity, that's worse. That's not you. Listen, a D is one grade. It's not the end of the world. You'll catch up, you'll do better.
We should celebrate tonight, huh? Girls on the town.
I can't. I have to study.
You have to sleep. It's what keeps you pretty.
Who cares if I'm pretty if I fail my final? I really love coffee. I found that if I focus too much on one subject, I start to get a little punchy. This way, when I hit Bolshevik Revolution overload, I just shift over here and oh, hello, Anne Boleyn is going down. And then when that gets too depressing, it's right over to calculus. The shifting back and forth seems to produce better results.
You're taking too many courses this semester. Your workload is too heavy.
I'll try harder.
I think you should drop this course. Different people work at different paces. You shouldn't compare yourself to anyone else. This is not a big deal.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.